Hey guys.
See like another sound?
Hey, yeah.
You guys hear me okay?
There's like a key, I think.
Wait, either
this freaking headset's falling apart.
Oh, fuck, it is lazy. I was about to say either the drugs that I never took are kicking in or someone's voice is here.
I'm struggling with everything today, but I'm here.
Bro, you and I both, man. How are you, dude? How are you feeling?
All right. Still not 100%, but way better than yesterday.
You hear that, guys? Lazy's feeling 100%. He's going to be streaming soon. Oh, yeah.
That's exactly what I heard.
That's exactly what you heard? Oh, my yep. God. Okay, I'm in the game.
All right. Oh, wait. So then let's back out, me.
All right. It's a good thing we didn't go far.
Yeah, it's a good thing. I can't hear them. You can't hear them? What?
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh, there we go. How about now?
Hello?
Hello.
Yo, bro. I'm drinking that liquid cocaine right now. That Monster.
Wait, say that again?
I'm drinking my liquid cocaine.
Oh, shit.
Which is Monster.
Oh. I don't know why my mind did not go to that. I should have known.
Now I can hear them. Hell yeah. Yo, so Peachy, are you on your way of getting a PC? All right, I'm going to make I'm going to make another room.
Did you make it already?
It's about to be made.
Okay, that's not you then.
Yo, what time were you guys playing until?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Uh-oh.
I'm skipping the hive because I fucking hate it. I'm sorry, but I'm skipping that hive. But the room is made soon. I gotta work on my car first. What's going on with the car? Yo, Pibbles, what's popping, Pibbles? Hey, Pibbles, later, if it's not too late and you're still rocking on DVD, I'll join you guys. But that's later.
Okay, but here's Matt.
Why does this game look all crazy?
Did you go in? Big no. Cums. Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, I saw that one. The Big Cums. I almost joined it by accident, too. There's a room called Big Cums.
Oh.
But that's not my room.
That's a little too much for you. Even for you. All right. These sound effects really take me back.
That ding, ding, ding.
Yep. Funny, what the hell did I do? Everything's blank.
Not much, man. I'm frozen. I left my AC on. Bro. Leaving your AC on is the best way to sleep. I don't know what you're talking about.
That's true.
That's the best.
I don't know what I did. I broke the game. I can't get out. I came into a certain area and I can't exit.
Let's see. Press A. What are you using? Xbox or PlayStation controller?
Xbox.
Press A.
Uh-huh.
Go up.
Yeah.
And then press B.
Okay.
Nothing.
I get blank.
Oh no, it is.
I don't know what I did.
But when I get out of bed, I be frozen until I warm up.
Oh.
What happened?
I don't know.
Look at Lazy Stream, yeah.
I don't know what's going on.
It's just giving him a bunch of like option bars with but no options blank. In them.
Yo, is that man? Give me a second. I'm fighting for my life here.
God damn it, fucking ads. I get clapped with ads all the fucking time.
What is going on?
Assets.
Log in, motherfucker. Okay. Login successful. One step closer. Enter lobbies. Lazy 100, yeah. That's the, what do you call it? The alternate.
Yo, Walla Walla, thank you so much for...
Yes. Fucking asshole thing. What is this? I have never seen any of this shit before.
It's okay.
Are you seeing this, May?
Yeah.
Tosi sabe.
Press okay.
You can't be fighting for your life. It's not Death's Door, though. That's true.
Go to the other one, the free mode.
Free?
Mm-hmm. Free.
Okay.
Gratis. Because that's how we play in this game. $3.99.
Hell yeah. Calling you, that was a roundabout way to get here.
I do sincerely hope that they either re-release this as a remaster or they remake it.
Let's see. I mean,
I hope
Capcom is hot. They're hot with the remakes.
They're profiting so much on the remakes.
Mm-hmm. They just re-released Resident Evil 4 for the 100th time.
Yep. And they're remaking it, too.
Oh, my gosh.
That's true. I almost forgot about that.
Mm-hmm. They released an image of Wesker. A concept art of how Wesker
I saw that.
And it looks dope.
All right. Lazy's here. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
May, you beat up any customers today?
No, that was an old bitch. But that day, I don't know what happened, but I had a pissed off day.
El demonio se le salió a ella.
People walk up to her to ask a question and be like, never mind.
Yeah, I had that face.
I was like, hi, ma'am, can you... I'm sorry.
I'll get it myself.
I'll get it myself. You know what? I'll just return it if it's the wrong product.
You see the clients start drilling into their own teeth and shit?
Putting themselves to sleep and shit.
Yep. Just knock themselves out. You just hear a thud. They fall off the chair.
Injecting their own anesthesia and everything.
Yeah.
Oh my god, imagine that shit. Yo, Song, welcome. How you doing? You came right on time. You didn't have to see me struggle so much.
It's gonna blow.
Ah, the links are back. They're working now. Coñazo.
Of course, man. Every time I touch it.
That's true. You got the magic touch.
I got the magic touch. I could send the message once. I could send it twice.
What's the biggest lie in the universe? I read and agreed to all these terms. Yeah.
Read and agreed to all these terms.
I cannot disagree. You've memorized it. Diablo, que cerebro. He memorized it already. What happened?
Come over here. Look, stand right here. Where I'm at. Look. Come.
You missed it. Oh, shit. That's liquor? I caught a glimpse of it. Yeah, you saw it? Yep. Yo, what are talking about, like, real quick, the Resident Evil movie? I did not expect to see a liquor get put in a chokehold. That's all I thought to myself when I came in here.
Yeah, I love that scene.
I was like, oh, shit.
Oh, wait. Lazy got to experience this, Oscar award-winning acting here.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, bored for life.
Same time, boiler room.
Oh, now it's showing me doing it.
Mm-hmm. Oh. What?
Imagine being on the other side. Who's this asshole?
Well, shit.
What? Hello?
Oh, wait, hold on. Fuck up. Before you do anything. Oh, fuck. Never mind.
This guy don't got an axe on him, nothing.
I gotta go. I just wanted to stop by. Oh, okay. I appreciate it.
So good.
Take care. Hope you have a good night. Be easy.
Lazy, where the hell are you?
Oh. Coming up the ladder. Take it easy.
Let me throw this away real quick. Hold on.
You know I'll be fumbling with these controls.
All the time.
It's been a minute since I played a game like this. You know, it's funny because I used to play a lot of, you know, back in the day, the games would come out in Japan first. So you would get like the import before the American version came out. So like a lot of my friends would get the imports and we just kind of figured it out. But now it's like I don't have the patience for it.
Gotcha.
All right, we out. No fuimos. I just want to throw something away.
Uh-oh. Was it your dignity? Oh, shit.
How you know, man? Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm bleeding?
You can throw a punch at this guy? Toma.
Oh, man.
You still got that.
Yo, hit. James! Yeah, thank you so much for the luck, bruv. Oh God, I'm getting fucked here. It's okay. Don't mind me. What? I'm just blinning through the hallway. You know.
Uh-oh. Should have brought a fire extinguisher.
Okay. There we go. Miss Shorty.
Yo, that's a lot of freaking smoke, man. I'm gonna pass out in here.
Wait, where the fuck are you guys at?
Go the opposite way.
You didn't go to room 301?
Yeah, we're in 301.
Oh, okay. So why is he saying there's a lot of smoke?
Yo, there's mass room smoke.
I feel like this room barely has any smoke.
Yo, look at that window, man, right outside.
Oh, that. Yeah.
That looks insane. If I saw that in real life, I'd be like, hell no.
Bro, this guy looks like Agent 47 that turned into a doctor.
Where? Shorty, when you coming back home?
No. You know who you look like? You look like Johnny Sins.
Dr. Sins.
He's a doctor today. Tomorrow he'll be an astronaut.
It'll be like catch me if you can. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Lazy, be careful here.
Oh yeah, this part off.
Oh, what the?
Yeah, that zombie will throw you out.
That's funny.
Why can't orphans get offended by dark humor? It can't hit home. It's the same reason why they can't play baseball, because they can't find home.
Oh my god.
Careful. Oh fuck.
Oh my god. Not this dude. You're way better than him. What you mean? The ball guy? Yo, watch it with that pipe.
Oh my god. Me vas a con ojo.
Damn, Leon is strong as hell.
But that's not Leon, though.
That's not Leon? Wish Leon.
It's Leon from Wish.com.
Yep. He copied his whole style and everything.
We got him. Cookie out here struggling. It's great value, Leon.
Yo, now that the 99 cent stores raised their price, are they going to change their name? Am I and Cookie playing together? Yes. Yes, we are.
Yes, we are. We is.
All the Johnsons. Gotcha.
People are going to be like, how? How the hell are you guys playing? What?
I pay for a subscription service to have like dibs to be able to play with Cookie. See, so I skipped the line.
I have a full membership with Umbrella.
You imagine. Oh shit, I need a weapon.
Well,
give me that fire extinguisher.
Yep, I just ran out of bullets.
Uh-oh.
I need some boletas. Wish Leon, I'm dead. Yo, for real. Leon from Wish.com. Not even the eBay.
You know how they get like lookalikes when they can't afford the real celebrity? That's what he does.
Yep.
The Daily Log.
Oh, is that what is that? Oh, Daily Log.
A janitor's report. Sometimes...
Oh, there's the ammo. May got the battery. Wait, what?
Yeah, I can't grab a broom, nothing. I could go.
Yo, pigeon! Pigeon! Yeah, Miss Shirty has been dead all day today.
Mm-mm.
Pigeon, how are you? Are you taking care of chaos?
Yo, Tiff. What up?
Oh, fuck. Oh,
that's a name I haven't seen in a minute. How's everything?
Oh, is that Tiff Trilla Manila?
Yeah, the one and only.
Yeah. The one and only.
She came in here with a bunch of Illuminati signs. Damn, I can't even. I'm washed, man. That would have been an easy bypass. It's good. Little under the weather, but I'm in here. You know how it is. Oh shit, where y'all went? I ended up in the boiler room.
Yeah, there's a shotgun ammo here, so that means potential shotgun nearby. I was awake almost the whole day. I'm ready to die again. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm feeding him.
The game. I just follow these guys around.
Oh, here's the security card key. May, you want to pick it up?
Lazy, do you have anything in your inventory?
I got space. I'll take it.
Perfect.
I got no... All
wait.
That shit, why is it still shiny on the floor? I just don't have a weapon, so.
We got to protect them at all costs.
Yeah,
I got to
be bodyguards.
Yeah. Washy man.
Tiff clearly did not read your profile, Pigeon. God, look, this whole building's about to collapse with this fire.
I'm sorry. Were you literally just standing there waiting for me to do something about it?
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
No, I was waiting for him to come to me, but he was too slow.
I was like,
he got there first. Then he did.
I was like, "Is there fuck?" Oh, what's in this room? Yeah.
I thought that was. Oh, you are correct in that.
No, this is May. This is where we dropped the box.
But yeah, Pigeon just be chilling in here. Oh, this guy bossy as hell.
Where are you?
I'm heading to you guys.
Did you find anything? Ammo?
No, a zombie.
I hate that I have to put this damn cable on the headset. Every time I move my head, I fucking hear that shit.
Where's May?
No idea.
Oh, wait, what
in
the fuck?
In that room you guys are in.
You're in the room that we were in?
Yeah, with the hole.
With the hole? Owner's room.
This one.
This reminds me of that movie, The Raid. You seen that one?
Of course.
When they have that shootout through the floor.
Dude, that part had me fucking going nuts.
I just happened to stumble across that movie randomly.
I found out about it, and I went to theaters to see it, and man, was I happy. Oh, I went through this door. I was so happy to see that movie. And when part two came out,
you're lucky. I didn't find out about it till like after a while. But I saw the trailer on YouTube and I went and bought the Blu-ray right away.
Best martial art movie. Oh, there's a liquor. There's a liquor right there. I'm going through the door all the way at the end. Room 101.
I go on you. Uh-oh, he's after me. Da 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 da. Nice and easy. Oh, shotgun. Okay.
Oh, you found the shotgun?
Yeah, it was under the bench in the hallway. Nice.
All right, I shot him in the ass. Oh. Oh, fuck. He's fighting back.
He's after you. Let me see if I could equip this shotgun in less than 10 minutes.
I'll take you with me, Shorty. Miss Shorty.
Oh, God. Come on. There we go.
That's a key.
Oh, that's the silver key. Did you take it?
Get me out of here.
Did you?
No, I didn't take it. You want me to take it?
Yeah, my inventory is full.
I fucked my inventory, right? No, I'm joking. Dun, I got dun, it.
Here goes nothing.
My inventory is full for you guys.
Oh, so now you're doing it for us.
Muere
taqueroso.
You're doing it for us.
I just hear the shotgun cocking back.
Come on!
Okay, I'd so look. This one needs a gold. Where are you, May?
Getting out of that room.
Okay.
And you left me in? Ugh.
I surprisingly didn't get mauled to death.
Yo, look at that. He got his first kill on Outbreak.
That's true.
And it was a liquor, not even a regular zombie.
Hey, last time I was messing up that boss with the pipe.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. He did play with us throughout. Wow, okay. So you played more than what I expected.
You know, I actually found that clip on my phone. I was like, oh shit. I just put it on TikTok before I started playing this. Before I forgot about it again. Oh. She just bounced that iron pipe off his forehead. Oh. Oh shit.
What the fuck? Anymore. How the hell did I get pushed into the boiler room? Queen size me. What? I got a queen size bed. Don't worry.
Queen size bed. How many people you fitting out here?
All right, we're going back through this door here.
Is this a handgun? In the corner?
I don't need it. I already got a handgun.
I use it.
Hell yeah. We all shooters now. Yeah. I guess we gotta go through here. Oh shit. Be careful. This shit will burn you. Oh. Fuck.
Ooh. Isn't king size bigger than queens? Yes. Yes, it is.
Is but a king
queen,
size
queen is still pretty good size. Oh, shit.
Oh. All right.
We're definitely treating this like the raid. Going down the hall was just blasting everything.
All we need is a little kung fu fighting and that's it.
Miss Shorty, if you haven't seen the movie The Raid, watch it.
She's going to be like, okay, Cookie, you need a... Oh, we could kick this door.
Imagine sleeping with someone and never feel each other. That, you know what? That sounds ideal, but I don't think that actually happens. People tend to end up on top of each other, no matter how much space they got.
Guys, come on. Help me kick this door down.
Oh, it could be a team effort.
Yeah.
How do I kick?
You press, I guess, what will be R2 and then square.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh wait, damn, you got a shotgun.
You giving a headbutt? Should I shoot it?
Wait, you got a shotgun. Shoot the door.
All right, out the way, mate. Okay, here goes nothing.
You missed.
How the hell did I miss the door? Is Amy right?
I don't know, but the door didn't shake. There you go.
Damn, that shit is still.
Even with the click miss, you missed.
I don't know how the hell I missed.
Are you sure we can break this?
Oh,
there you go.
Damn.
Wow. You really got to be committed. You haven't? Yeah, watch it. Watch part one and two. They're both really, really good.
This is number one.
Those are the type of movies you could watch them on mute. They're still good.
Did you switch it up?
No.
Oh shit, this is the picture puzzle.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit.
How is it? Every room has a picture?
Yeah. And you gotta put up or down the light switch. The switch.
Uh-oh. Oh. Jesus Christ. I'm trying to chill. Mental. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hey, yeah. How are the games? How you doing?
I would love for Mental to play this with us.
Yo, that shit gave me a jolt in my heart. That was the last thing I was expecting. I'm already tense from the zombies here. You cutting it off early today. Fuck. You got to work early? Whoa.
Wait, Mental's done?
Yes, she is.
Why?
She just raided me. That's what I'm saying. She probably has to go to bed. O le van a dar papá. Damn. What the hell did I walk into?
Yo, Mental, this guy over here, fucking Lazy's character looks like so Johnny sick. Sins. Oh, yeah.
Burrito's coming over, just wanted to chill. I got you. That's understandable.
And I wanted Mental to play
this. Be back tomorrow. Sensei, what up?
Is he asking you to do the right thing? That's the only way you know if it's really him.
To do the right
thing. Yeah. If he doesn't ask you to do the right thing, that's not Sensei.
Uh-oh. It's an imposter.
It's an imposter.
Oh, I just noticed he posted McRaid.
Raidy McRaid.
Raidy McRaid. I'll be lurking. All right, no doubt. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your night. The cookie sounds like the big bro.
Like the big bro who's like, by play with me. What? But play but. With me. Oh. Yeah. So play with me. Sorry, guys. I have to do this.
Vet.
I have to fucking clean my nose ring, my fucking septum on stream.
Whoa. You should charge for that.
Right?
Some people are probably into that shit.
Exactly. This is like fucking OnlyFans content right here.
Yo, yeah, girls fucking blowing air into microphones and getting tips.
Right? I should get fucking tips for putting Q-tips up my nose.
What a freaking hustle.
Right? Yeah, you want to see. Want to see me put a Q-tip in my nose, daddy? Yeah. Oh
my God.
That'd be the weirdest thing ever.
Tonight.
You know what? That. What?
Fucking zombie. I'm going upstairs. Yo, we booking it, my guy.
Oh, you're lazy getting eaten.
Giving me a hickey.
Oh, wait, this is a 45. Oh, wait. Okay.
Oh, hold on. Let me get to the top of stairs before I take this herb.
I forgot the zombies can go up the stairs too.
God damn it. I always press the wrong fucking button.
What are you presenting me? You might want to move from there.
God damn it. I always press the wrong button when I'm in the menu.
If I clean my nipple rings on stream, it's over. Yo, for real. Tiff,
your PayPal account is just going to report fraud from all the donations.
Yep. I mean, if you do it under your shirt, is it still violating Twitch writes, I got a shotgun.
Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Okay.
It says a map panel inscribed with the number 2 on it. May is just running here. May shooting. You're absolutely right. Cookie, you look good today. Yo, you look
good. Holy cow. Ninja, 9 months already. Thank you for the constant support. Hope everything's good with you, man. I wouldn't do it. That wouldn't happen.
All right. Press on the statue, the horse statue.
Not only that.
My mans, I don't know where you at, my girl.
You guys didn't stay in that room with the panels?
I'm in the room with the panels.
I'm at another room where the door's flimsy, and I am not going to sit there and dedicate time to breaking down that door. No, thank you. I am good. All right, I'm going to run back to you, Lazy. Hold on.
Okie dokie.
Because it's puzzle time. Oh, this zombie wanted a hug.
He's already solved. Fuck. I got it.
You solved it?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Damn, man.
Never let me solve a puzzle. Jesus. God damn it, man.
Damn, man. How you not rich, yo? You solve everything.
Right?
You need your own business.
Seriously. Got problems? Make and solve it. Call 1-800 problem solver. Got your heart broken and need to find a way to heal it? May got you covered. Call 1-800 problem solver.
May just tell everybody to go fuck themselves. This isn't what I paid you for? Sure it is.
You imagine? Can't afford a lawyer? Call May. 1-800 problem solver. You just see May in court. Defendant found guilty. Go fuck yourself. Bing Whoa. Bong. Innocent.
I thought you were gonna go the Innocent. Other way. She shows up to court and is like, yes, Your Honor, we plead guilty. While the client's looking at her like, yo, what? We'll take any deal you got for us.
He guilty. He did that shit.
Yeah, he guilty. So can I deal? Get out of here by lunch?
Oh, the music is playing intensely. What's going on?
Oh, no.
Come on, guys.
No, fuck that.
This again?
Let's kick it. Oh, nice one. Let's go. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize I could charge it up a little bit. Hi-ya!
I didn't know you could charge it. Oh, it's about to break.
May, come on. Come use your size 13 heels to help us out.
Size 13?
Yeah.
Who the fuck said I wear size 13
heels? How come everyone's saying bing bong nowadays? From what I know, I could be wrong. Is this guy that just did an interview and they're constantly saying it throughout the video. So I guess it's viral.
Yo, May, you won't believe what's in here.
What?
Ooh, nothing.
Oh shit!
I did get an antivirus pill though.
Damn, you no panty.
There's a handgun. Then what happened, May? May, where There's the fuck did you go?
Zombies upstairs.
By the way, Cookie and Peaches and Peach, out the cap. You both look good 24/7. You see, that's a lie. Where did you go, May?
Upstairs.
Okay, we go upstairs.
I'm surprised this zombie has such clean clothes.
They do laundry, bro.
They have a drop-off service.
Oh, Oh, there's a licker in the ceiling.
Ah! Oh, shit.
Oh, definitely don't run this way. Ooh, I'm going through the first door. I can't. Is it needs a silver relief door?
Wait, don't I
have May, where the fuck are you?
All the way to the top.
I have the key. Let's go.
On the stairs.
Cookie, oh, right here, man. Key? Yeah,
oh, come on. Shit. I'm going in.
Oh, I thought it was a little Christmas tree.
Oh, there's a red jewel.
Oh.
All right, now where did you guys go?
We went upstairs. Oh, new sunglasses? Hell yeah. Take the-
sunglasses.
I'm going to whisker this bitch out. Shotgun rounds.
Absolutely. You're going to be blind as hell in this building.
Welcome to the club. Like, what up? Global saturation.
Nothing suspicious about the bathtub.
Absolutely nothing.
Do the phones work? I don't feel like taking a rest right now.
Room we literally went up the stairs, and now I don't know where we are. Apple and Square. That's what it says.
Yeah, we just came up the stairs and hit a right.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, fuck it.
Oh.
Liquor? Oh, he dead.
I don't think so.
Yeah, we just came up the stairs, and that's it. It's like...
The third floor?
Yeah.
All the way up.
All right. Did you have to go through the stairs?
No.
Lock from this side, goddammit.
We went through one door. I think we gotta go back downstairs. Because she probably went upstairs another way.
Ah, that makes sense.
Probably. Bing bong.
Tiff, but what happened? I thought you were up to date. I thought I was the only one that was not up to date with all these sayings.
Oh, fuck. Damn, you're back off, my guy.
I saw that.
Oh.
Otro.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. What? Wrong guy.
Ah, I'm bleeding.
Uh-oh.
Are you going to have to protect me?
You want to spray? I got no ammo, bro. Here, first aid.
No, the first aid won't do anything.
No?
It's just I'm just bleeding. Oh, okay, shit. There's a door. It says what? There's a door that's tightly shut. If I knew the password, I can get in.
Oh, the key code?
You guys are here then. Alright, I'm going.
Do you know the key code?
Yeah.
Yo, my character looks like the ultimate pervert.
Well then tell me.
2288.
2288?
Mm-hmm.
Wrong passcode.
Hold on.
She lied to me. She just wants to be the one to come over here and put it.
She's looking through her files right now.
Where is she? I went to the room next to it to see.
Nothing.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I see. Oh. Man, you're coming through this door. I see what stairs she mean now.
Lounge stairs?
There's stairs, yeah. And then just go up.
Oh.
Look at hello, mayonesa.
Damn, man, you
took the fuita lejos. 287. What did I say? 2288?
Yeah. So, what you said, 2287. Okay. I'm gonna run down and open it now. I love how we found May without her guiding us.
No word.
That's the charm of this game. It's like you literally are not giving no instructions on what to do or nothing. And it's like.
Yeah, you would think you have at least a mini map so you could see the players. Nope.
It opened to 287. All right, I'm going in raw.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm. Not pulling out this time.
Well, there's a shotgun on the desk.
Oh, yeah? I want it, even though I already have a shotgun.
You guys came across the gem, right?
Yeah.
The what?
Do you the have gem? It on you?
Oh, yeah. let me take the first aid. Let me take that first aid. So I'm dying.
Sure.
Let me see. You already have a first aid.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so you don't need it. Oh, where's the shotgun you said?
On the desk.
Oh, I unlocked the door.
Oh, you unlock. You must be the master of unlocking.
I thought some shit was gonna pop out.
There's a... Oh, look. There's a... Oh. Fucking Tariq. Jesus Christ. There's a small hole in the statue bust. There seems to be some trick at work. Bro, I love you too, man. Thank you so much for the scares. I appreciate it. You gave me a heart attack. Oh, there you go. Okay. This door slightly shut. There must be a trick to it. I think this thing. Now, gem. What?
The gem.
Now. Oh, we gotta find the gem. Did you guys get the gem? Mm-hmm.
No, I thought you guys went across it.
Oh, we came across it, but we didn't we didn't get it. We didn't take it.
Damn. Well, it's simple. Just guide us to where it was. Oh, my God.
Oh, what the fuck? That motherfucker hit both of us.
You mean anything? What's this?
It says exit.
You imagine we walk out through here and the game ends.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. The credits roll.
Oh, this is what we have, like.
Oh, no. Yeah, no. We definitely was not here. Why are we saying thank you? It's like, thank you. Thank you.
How many areas does this game have?
A lot.
Which room was it? You guys remember?
Wait, with the jewel?
Yeah.
That was that was downstairs, the one we used the silver key on, wasn't it?
First floor?
Second floor.
I think we are in the second.
But we went up another way.
Yeah, I'm sure it was second floor, just... somewhere there. Oh, wow.
Oh, goddamn. Maw the shit out of me.
This is where the handgun is. Yeah, I think it's downstairs. Where are you guys?
Coming out to the corridor.
Same.
Oh, no, wait. I don't think it's downstairs. I think it's upstairs.
You guys.
We went up.
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you more.
Goodbye.
Bye. No. Stay. You stay. You do not go. You do not have my permission to leave.
She's long gone.
God damn it.
Yeah, no.
It's because she knows I'ma bend her ear to not leave. It's not up here?
It was not where I'm at. We went like down the hallway, up that flight of steps, and then everything's blocked off. Except for... Hold on. That has to be... God damn it.
Go up the stairs. I found it. I found it.
Fucking asshole.
Where are you?
Okay. So like I told you guys. Here. You gotta go upstairs, but from the other side. Not the side that you were at.
The Apple Inn Square. Yep, there's liquor laid out. You got it?
Yep, there you go. This room. Yeah. Go get it. Go. I don't have it. I don't have space.
You got space, man?
Let's see.
I'll switch it for this. I got it.
Yeah, are we ready?
Let's go.
Wait, how many diamonds do we need?
This one.
You sure?
All right.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Shorty, what you doing?
Shorty's still in her neighbor's Wi-Fi. Damn, you guys are out, man. Oh, no.
Right.
I just came downstairs. I got immediately attacked by two zombies. Oh, no. I'm trapped.
Yeah, can you shut up?
Wait, what the fuck is lazy?
I got cornered. Hold on. There's a whole gang of them. I got them. Where'd y'all go?
I don't understand how. Go to the door that has the digits on it.
Has the what?
Pads on it. The number pad.
I don't know how to get back there.
What do you mean?
These doors look the same.
Bro, I just heard you walking through a door.
Nah, I didn't go through any door.
Are you upstairs?
Yeah, I was trying to come down. I got attacked. I came down one flight of steps and got attacked by two zombies.
Where are you now?
I don't know. I went to room 104. Oh, zombie bitch came in after me. Where the hell did you come from? Oh, no. God damn it.
Oh, no. I think you went... Yeah, you're on the first floor. Go up.
Well, I'm fucked up. Damn, I can't shoot from this position either. I'm dead.
Hold on, we're coming.
Thanks. See if I can find a nice cozy spot next to this bed. Zombie bitch is in here with me. And she looked like a Karen.
Or?
Huh?
You said room 104?
Yep. Throw them up.
All right, come on.
Holy cow.
I don't know where she came from. Ended up here.
I lost track of you guys.
I'm gonna go to the first floor.
Hold on. Wait, for what?
Oh, watch out. Shit. Zombie behind us.
So get into the emergency room.
Stay right here. Right here. Actually, go up. Go up. Wait, hold on, man. We're coming to the second floor. And wait, you got heals, man. You should first aid.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. I thought I was a goner, so I wasn't even thinking about that shit.
Look at me. He's like, oh, yeah. Walks perfect. All right, this way.
Look at that. I think it's all the smoke that makes me nervous.
All right.
Oh.
All right, because now we gotta find May. I'm in the Apple in front lobby. May, what did you do? Where did you go?
I'm in the first floor.
How?
I went down the hall in the owner's room off the second floor.
What? Did you go down the ladder?
No. I'm trying to operate the ladder.
Okay, well, there's no fucking hole.
Right here.
I don't see no hole.
Did you just jump over the freaking thing?
What do you mean the owner's room?
We went through there before. It's a room that's on fire.
I went to the room where the hole opened.
Sheesh.
Oops, I did not mean to do that. So are you talking about the double door that's in where the office is? Northwest Passage.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm back to where we first started.
Outside?
Oh, like through the exit? Man, I don't even know where the fuck you are.
For the firefighter's sign?
Did you go up the ladder on the fire escape?
She apparently climbed to no ladders, so. I went back in, lazy.
I'm right behind you.
I'm just bleeding. I gotta shake it off.
Okay.
Yeah, you see, there's all these rooms. I don't know which one she went into.
Do you guys remember where the stairs are?
Which stairs out of many? There's so many stairs.
There's only two set of stairs, and they...
Oh, there's a junkie in here.
Third and the first.
Toma, coño.
All right, we don't need to be here.
Whoa.
Yeah, well, May, we're not gonna know where you are.
Hey, where are you guys right now?
Back through the double door.
Yeah, back through the double door where you to the room where you put that diamond in. Yeah, where you put the diamond in the chest.
Alright, I'll be there shortly.
Damn, May knows the whole map like nothing.
I just don't understand.
She knows the map for her to get around, not to tell us how to get there. These characters' faces, man. Oof. You know what? I'm gonna probably try and take a quick bathroom break until May gets here.
She's already getting close. I hear the footsteps.
Oh, yeah.
And she's here. I am going to bed. Have a good night. Yo,
I have returned.
Have a great night, dude.
All right, I'm going to be right back.
No, what? What do you mean you're going to? I'm at 60%. I'm dying. All right. Lazy, where are you? Johnny Sins.
Right here.
All
right.
There you go. All right. We gotta follow me.
Lead the way, Miss Bunny.
We got the Playboy Bunny. Johnny Sins and Leon from Wish.com.
Leon.
The dream team.
A group of misfits band together.
Oh my god. My nose ring coming off. Where did you go?
I turned the corner, she was gone. Which door you go through, man?
Okay, it's this one.
I get to the end of the hallway is the second door.
Diablo.
Wait, it wasn't this one.
The end of the hallway? Shit. I saw her turn the corner. When I turned, that shit was like a horror movie. There was nothing there.
Yeah. I was like, what the fuck? The funny
thing.
I kept hearing the door animation, but I didn't see anything. So that's the thing that kind of made it more confusing. I was like,
go down that way.
I'll go back down this way.
Yeah.
Cuidado con el fuego. Fire. El Alpha will be happy being here. Fuego, fuego, fire, fire. Oh,
fuego, fuego.
This guy burns.
Yo, how this shit burn me through the freaking door? I think I turned into a zombie. I was walking kind of funny there. as I went through the door.
Wait.
Yep.
You turned into a zombie.
A zombie.
Ow.
The fire hit me and I turned into a fucking zombie.
May, where are you?
Oh, shit, yo. You just standing there. Hold on, Lazy.
I'm sorry, Lazy.
Ah! No.
I'm right here.
I love you, bro. I'm sorry. Oh, shit.
How the fuck did he turn into a zombie?
The fire infected me.
Right?
This puzzle.
That's another thing I don't like about this game. You're timed. You have a like an infection timer.
Is that what it is?
Yeah. That's what you ever notice on the bottom right. It'll randomly say 60%, 30%.
Yeah, I saw that, but I wasn't sure what the hell that was about.
Yeah, if you hit 100%, you become infected.
But it's turned on?
What? It didn't.
Okay, let's go.
Do anything. Oh my god. Hello, sir. Ma'am? Fuck, I can't even go through the fucking door. Jesus Christ. And Lazy's a zombie. Jesus. Oh, he died.
Yep. I am dead.
No. And
I think with that, I'm going to call it so I can get some rest tonight.
Yeah.
Diablo. Oh, I can stream it.
I got that old man flow.
I got an early wake up call, man. Let's see. You guys have a good night.
Oh man.
Oh, I forgot I named the stream that BBL season.
BBL season?
Yeah. We were talking about the asses and shit yesterday.
I thought BBL meant like big black langosta or something.
Nah, the Brazilian booty lift. That seems to be on sale because everybody's getting one.
Cyber Monday, get your Brazilian booty lift.
I'm gonna come over your way, Cookie.
What happened?
I'm gonna come over your way to end my stream.
Oh, gee. Oh, yeah.